The LUMIX S-Series cameras allow you to choose between an electronic and mechanical shutter. Let me show you how to do that. The camera's default is mechanical shutter. That allows you to set your shutter speed up to 1/8000th of a second. So now to change this, I press Menu Set, I go into my camera settings, I go down to the Others Photo 1 page to shutter type. So again, mechanical allows me to go to 1/8000th of a second. Now, there's electronic first curtain, EFC. This uses an electronic shutter for the first curtain and a mechanical for the second. Okay? Now, we can have an all-electronic shutter. Now, a couple things about the all-electronic shutter. When I change to that, you'll see now I can choose 1/16000th of a second. Now, the flash will not work when you're in this setting, and you can also get some flickering with certain kind of lights. So if you're seeing that or you want to use the flash, you have to go back to the mechanical shutter. Okay, and the last one down here is electronic shutter with noise reduction. This just basically applies some noise reduction when you're using the electronic shutter. Now, there's another one up at the top here, which is auto. So when I choose auto, it's going to use the mechanical shutter up to 1/8000th of a second, and then when I go above 1/8000th of a second, it's going to automatically switch to the electronic shutter. That's how you set the shutter type on the LUMIX S-Series cameras.